I think the biggest challenges facing youth today are like family troubles and like trying to concentrate in school.
I think the biggest challenge for youth immigrants now is the language is different to them and the environment is different because from China they can go to anywhere freely and to any place they want, but in here it's a city and it's a big city with a lot of Americans that they don't know. They'd probably be afraid of going outside.
I think that the hardest part of being a youth in Chinatown is all the time we have a lot of pressure from teachers and parents. I hope that one day I will be able to grow up and do something for the youth here.
The encouragement I get when I was facing the problems, it is from church. The brother and sister, they gave me a lot of love and they care about me. And one thing that my mom told me was, if I come here and I get a lot more education, when I get more education and there's a lot of opportunity in America, so I can earn more money and have a better life, and even can help people in China as well.
Well, Jesus became with me during Hell Gospel Camp in the third session, like I think it was 2 years ago. This person named Irene Lee, she like helped me and taught me like about Jesus and like what he has done. So then she asked if I was ready to accept Christ in my heart. And I was ready.
The biggest influence in my life is my parents and teachers, but I also think that the CCC staff helped me a lot, especially Jasmine and Steven. They share with me about God and how much He loves me and has a purpose for my life.
And now these three remain, faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love.
Hi, Jamie, it's Barb and Cosley, and look, Juniper came too, to say that we hope whatever your answer to Peter's proposal is today, that it makes you, your answer makes you the happiest of all women, and that your future is just delightful. Go ahead, Jamie. Just not the same without you here.
The best thing about being married is that God looked at me.
Hey Jamie, just wanted to say hi and congratulations. Thanks for being a friend, and I just wanted to let you know that it's been pretty important to me. Taught me a lot, like how to throw a frisbee, or that recycling is important, and that there are such things as rangers, like park rangers in New York, even though there's no real park. That even though New York's a city, a bunch of suits, there's still tree huggers like you. But I mean all that in good fun. I just wanted to say congratulations. Give me a call.
The best thing about being married is knowing that God made someone perfect for you.
But in order to experience this blessing, you need to do one thing.
Jamie, I think you should just say yes. Yay! Congratulations if you said yes. Yay! You better have said yes. Ah, gross, you said yes. Ah, Barb, so filthy.
Just imagine, it's like, Pete every morning rolling over.
Drooling on you.
Have a great one, okay? Congrats!
Hey, Jamie, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for all the encouragement you show us all at CC. Thanks for serving us so faithfully. All the time, and for being such an inspiration and role model to me all these years. Thanks for showing us all what it means to love each other.
The best thing about being married is knowing that God made someone perfect for you.
But in order to experience this blessing, you have to do one thing.
That's not it!
Say a thing! Say a thing!
You mean?
Say a thing! Say a thing!
Hold me to my knees so we can talk. Let me feel your breath. Let me know you're here with me.
Are you recording?
I haven't recorded it.
No. Wait, not yet.
Who is it?
Who is it?
the place where I